With the coronavirus in full swing, always wear a face mask to protect yourself and your family. But is your face mask really effective? When choosing face masks, remember to check these labelings. ASTM stands for the American Society for Testing and Materials. Look out for these two parameters in ASTM standards. BFE, Bacterial Filtration Efficiency, and PFE, Particle Filtration Efficiency. Both BFE and PFE are graded in three levels, ranging from minimum 95% to minimum 98%. The common European standard, EN14683, has the same BFE requirements as ASTM. Consumer Council tested samples of 30 face mask models. Here are the results. The BFE of all tested models exceeded the ASTM Level 1 requirement of 95% and are safe to use. All five specimens of these six models had a remarkable 99.9% BFE performance. For PFE, this model claims a PFE of 99%, but achieved an average PFE below 95% in the test, failing to meet even ASTM Level 1 requirement. All other 29 models met Level 1 requirement. In particular, all five specimens of these models reached a PFE of 99% or above. Masks also need to be water-resistant besides filtering out bacteria. The synthetic blood penetration test simulated the splashing of fluids onto the mask surface. Let's see the results. Most samples performed well in the synthetic blood penetration test. Except for this dust mask, which claims to prevent flu and respiratory droplets. Yet, 85% of its specimens were penetrated by synthetic blood. The performance was unsatisfactory. A main purpose of wearing face mask is to block bacteria in the air. If the face mask itself is contaminated, it would defeat the purpose. These three tested models exceeded the colony forming unit CFU requirement of 30 CFU per gram. This model even had almost 160 CFU per gram, exceeding the requirement in mainland China. Ever had the elastic ear loop snap before putting on your face mask? 1/3 of the face masks didn't perform well in the mask harness tension test. The harness of all four specimens of these five models showed tensile strength lower than the required 10N. The cords have a higher chance of breaking when stretched. Aside from the mask's protective efficacy, breathability is also decisive as it impacts the comfort of wear and whether you can breathe freely. In the differential pressure test, some specimens of these four models failed to meet the requirement, showing poorer breathability. These six performed better. Tips from the Consumer Council for wearing face masks. Clean hands with soap and water or alcohol-based hand rubs before putting on a mask. Fully cover the mouth, nose, and chin. Wash hands immediately after removing the mask. And never reuse face mask. Check out Choice Issue 530 for more information on face masks.